could talk about the last time I was at WonderCon was 2003. I had a miserable time there.
Oh.
I said, I'll never do WonderCon again.
He says with a smile.
What's the point? You know, I mean, I sold a few books.
Mm-hmm.
But the whole time I was there, I was like, why am I here? My audience doesn't come here. No one is interested in the Trojan War or historical fiction or literary comics or Oz. They're going to come here and look for me. Why am I putting myself through this torture?
But then
I heard good things about WonderCon, that it was getting bigger, that it was getting better, that the variety of people was nice, was wider. So I said, to David and I said, well, you want to try it again? And we heard that there was, like, you exhibited at Comic-Con International and WonderCon, you got $400 off your booth.
Oh.
We're there.
Yay!
So here we are.
That's
and
cool.
I'm happy to say that my experience so far on Friday afternoon has been much nicer than it was 5 years ago.
Oh. Yay. Thanks, Eric.
You're welcome, Dan.